Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
What a cutscene. Let me talk to May.
Need help with those veggies?
Damn. She ain't gonna roast my guy like that. I will clean up all the spills. You know why? Sounds like it sucks to suck, buddy. Where are the other two spills, man? It's garbage. I found one of three. There's two more. I don't know where. I will find it. I do not know where. But I will find it. And I will clean it. You'd love to see it. It's a great day. There is no sleeping here. This is not acceptable. Why would you do that? Oh, there's more spill. There's a spill. I found a spill. I will clean it. I will clean spill. I need one more spill. Where is the last spill? Dude, I could have sworn I walked everywhere in the state in this freaking place. It's gotta be in here, right? No. You know what? Maybe I'm gonna have to look it up on the internet to figure out where this last villain is. Where's the spell woman? Bamba, where's the spill, man? What if I told you I didn't have one? I don't have a sister. I'm all alone, Bamba. I'm just joking, dude. I kind of want to gaslight you for being a prick. Dude, where's his last bill? Dude, I'm about to lose my mind. I can't find this last bill. I found 2 out of 3. Alright, I'm gonna look on Google. What the fuck? Cheater. You wanna help me then, sports? You son of a bitch? I would love to. I don't think she would, though. You wanna help me, sports? You wanna help me? You wanna help me figure out what this last bill is? Is it? I can't find it. Oh, thank you. Sports comes in clutch. Hashtag go watch Sports' channel. It's Sports Network. They helped me find the last bill. Hashtag no one gives a fuck about Jordan. No, I'm joking. Alright, now let me go open this motherfucker's door. Ah, son of a bitch. Find a way into Lee's office. How am I supposed to find a way into Lee's office? I went too far. I thought I was gonna have to climb through a vent. I know I have to climb through a vent. I just didn't know where though. Unfortunately. What's this? What's this? You wanna look, bro? You wanna. No. Wilson Fisk has been arrested. I can barely believe it. The day I've been planned for, dreamed of, is finally here. But for some reason, I hesitate. Can I really go through this? Things will happen so quickly. If I give the word, my men will claim Frizz's arms, expose his secrets. We'll use that to teach Norman true pain. He'll know what it's like to see the things he loves destroyed by his own hands. But achieving that end will give me everything I've built here. At feast, all the good I've done could be wiped out if my plan succeeds. My chance is here, yet I hesitate. Should I turn back? Or pardon me, Wilson, but the demon. It's ugly. I don't think I'm strong enough to hold it back. Okay.
They did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Remember, the old man said only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster would turn on any who attempt to control it. Interesting.
The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Dear May, very soon you hear stories about me. Stories claiming I'm a terrorist and a murderer. Those stories will be true. But the story we wrote together, the story of Feast, is also true. I want you to know that I always believed in our mission. It wasn't a front or a show. It was an honest expression of my heart. When you help someone, you truly help everyone. Please don't let my feelings shake you, but if you are strong, May, strong enough to tell a new story of Feast, one unburdened by my faults. Thank you for all you've done, Martin. Ooh, damn. How do you see? That's what I want to know. How do you see? Oh. I'm gonna try to. Can't figure it out, dude. There we go. Finally. What the hell?
What are you hiding, Lee?
Did the door close behind us? It did. Perfect.
Figure out what Lee's planning next.
I can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, and he could never understand. become one.
Phew. It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence.
What am I supposed to do?
Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
I can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
I got smart, dude.
Parker, and some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey, just checking in.
Peter, hey, can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure.
I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
What? Some
perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes.
Okay.
And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah. See ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.